H.C. Verma, Chapter 10, Question Number 9. Three particles, each of mass 200 grams, are kept at the corners of an equilateral triangle of side 10 cm. Find the moment of inertia of the system about an axis, A, joining two of the particles, and B, passing through one of the particles and perpendicular to the plane of the particles. In first case, two of the particles are on the axis itself. So their distance from the axis is zero and hence their moment of inertia is also zero. Since the triangle on whose vertices the particles lie is an equilateral triangle, from trigonometry we know that its distance from the axis is 10 cos 30 degrees or 5 root 3 centimeters. Its moment of inertia about the axis is mass into distance square or 0.2 into 75 kg centimeter square. Simplifying, we get 15 kg centimeter square. Converting to SI unit, we get moment of inertia is equal to 1.5 into 10 to the power minus 3 kg meter square. This is answer to part A of the question. In the second case, one of the particles is on the axis and hence its moment of inertia is zero. Rest of the particles are at distance 10 cm from the axis. So the moment of inertia of the system is 2 into mR square or 2 into 0.2 into 0.01 kg meter square. Simplifying, we get 4 into 10 to the power minus 3 kg meter square. This is answer to second part of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.